I'll never forget the first time I drove in a chuck wagon race. I didn't feel a thing. With four horses pulling a pretty light load, we was going so fast you could hear the wind sing. I was numb with fear. I knew nothing at all about what I was doing with the reins in my hand. Flying and bouncing and sliding to beat all, and the sound of the pounding hooves in the sand. It wasn't but just a month ago that I'd never been behind a team of horses going 90 mile an hour. But when your hide is on the line, you can see the fix you're in. A belly running race, and only you control the fire. The rattle and roll of a chuck wagon as it's whipping around the track is like a bolt of lightning straight out of hell, and there ain't no turning back. You better lean to the wheel and every turn with everything you got, or you'll find yourself flying through the air, hoping you'll hit a spot where you can roll and duck and dive and pray that wreck will clear. 'Cause if it don't, you're bad out of luck with a wagon up your rear. Now, dwelling on the negative, that ain't what skinners do. But of course we ponder now and then about our nightmares coming true. And then I get behind four horses and I call for them to run. And I can't remember anything that's ever been more fun.